from first week. The name of my project is Road Traffic Signs and Signals. Traffic signs are of three types: mandatory, cautionary, and informative. Mandatory are in circle shape, cautionary are in triangle shape, and informative are in square shape. This indicates no entry, stop, no left turn, no U-turn, left reverse bend, narrow road ahead, narrow bridge, T-intersection, ET place, petrol pump, first aid post, police station. This indicates no horn zone, go slow. This is zebra crossing. At the zebra crossing, we cross the road. Now come the traffic signals. Traffic signals are of three types: red, yellow, and green. Red light indicates stop.